Bria.
I'm Chrissy.
And today we're doing the Lesbian Tickle Challenge.
Why is it the Lesbian Tickle Challenge?
Well, we're lesbian.
Yep. So if you're straight and you want to do the challenge, you can call it the Straight Challenge.
And it's a game we made up. I don't know if somebody's already done it. Maybe they haven't.
It's the internet. I'm sure they have.
I don't know. I checked.
Okay.
But either way, we made up our own rules. We're going to tickle each other for 3 minutes straight. The other person has to deal with it. We don't have a safe word.
We don't have a safe word, but we do have waterproof sheets.
What? We do not have waterproof sheets.
Okay, well, we have garbage bags because I will pee myself if I get tickled.
So the rules of the tickle challenge is the person has to endure 3 minutes of tickling.
Oh, God.
And the person who is tickling the person cannot use their hands. They can use their feet, they can use their mouth, they can use their elbows, their knees, whatever they want, but they can't use their hands. Real quick before we go into the tickle challenge, I do want to address the videos we made for the last 3 weeks because I know a lot of you have been pretty upset with the breakup video and you all are wondering what Chrissy's reaction was to my apology video to Chrissy. And if you don't know what I'm talking about, you can click on the link below that shows you to the video of a fake breakup video I did on Chrissy.
Yes, Bria made a poor decision to do that prank. It was not the sweetest of all pranks, but she got me really, really good. And I remember I had also been pranking her the day before. I loved her apology video. I thought your song was super sweet.
She forgives me.
And I forgive her. Please don't give her a hard time. She felt bad enough. At the end of the day, you were entertained by it, and I'm fine.
And for anybody who's wondering why the video is still up, it's because Chrissy has asked for it to stay up.
If I'm gonna suffer like that, then it better be on the damn internet.
Exactly. I didn't want it to be up, and I didn't want it to stay up. So that's the reason why it's up for anybody questioning. And now let's go on to this tickle video. Are you ready for
yes.
me to be tickled?
Yes.
Ready? Setting the alarm for 3 minutes. Are you ready? Get set. Okay, this is
like 2.5 more minutes.
You're not very good at this, baby! Second.
Okay. 3 minutes on the clock. Go. Something's different about last time when you did this. Nope. Nope. You're not very good at this.
Turn over.
Try the tickle challenge. You may regret it.
I'm way more ticklish than you.
So much more.
Holy crap.
That was fun.
Are you tired?
I drooled a little bit. No, Dawn, not Dyer.
Oh my god, that was fun.
So much fun.
It was way more fun to tickle you.
It was really fun to be tickled.
Really?
Yeah.
That's so cute.
I love you.
I love you. Just so everybody knows, we are A-okay.
We're A-okay. Y'all thumbs up this video.
Give us a thumbs up if you like this video. Please do it for us. It shows us that you like these videos and that you love us because we love you.
We love y'all so much. Y'all try the tickle challenge and tweet us your link so we can watch y'all's videos.
Oh yeah, we want to see other people doing it so we're not suffering in vain. Oh, and big news. Next week, we're gonna release our music video, Party at My Place.
We traveled all over California and Nevada to shoot this video, living out of the car. It was such an adventure.
So stay tuned for that video. What are you doing?
Tickly girlfriend!
Oh my god, now you're ticklish in your arm.
Bye!
Bye!